Kangaroos are a loved part of living in Australia, but it is possible to have too much of a good thing. A booming population getting closer and closer to the city has brought a proposal to expand culling in South Australia, including within a popular suburban national park.
Kangaroo numbers rising in leaps and bounds, leaving farmers despairing at the damage.
The impact is quite devastating because when you get up to 30 kangaroos in one mob in a paddock, fences are smashed, a lot of good pasture is eaten.
Across the top of the Florio and into the foothills. Now they want to be able to contract kangaroo cullers to help under the Environment Department's draft kangaroo management plan for the next 4 years, which brings the harvesting zones closer to the city, following council borders and including national parks like Belair.
And we'd put in place park closures in order to separate people from any shooting activities. And there's a number of other safeguards that we put in place in terms of notifications.
At last count, there were 3.9 million kangaroos within the harvest regions, with harvesting only allowed by licensed professionals.
The culled kangaroos then put to good use as meat and hide.
We always love having roos on the farm and we'll ensure that that continues. But at the moment, there's a massive overabundance.
The plans are open for public feedback until September 15. Will DeFulvio, 9 News.